not.
Okay, I'm here at the Connect for Change Days with... Can you introduce yourself?
Hussein Zongo.
And you're working for?
I'm working for IICD.
Okay. And I can show you a little bit. We're here in the MLab with, I think, around 40 people or something. Maybe you can tell me something about today and tomorrow.
Today we, in the Connect for Change Consortium, we all gather here to work a bit to make a very good collaboration amongst our organization, what is a very good thing, because after the consortium we really need to sit together to merge ideas to see how that can lead us to really a success of the programs.
Yeah.
And so far so good. We saw a lot of new things, a lot of things have been done in the project already. It was really inspiring, and they are it's also a lot of exchange going on. And for myself personally, I really learned a lot of few things from the other programs as well. And I'm sure that other people will learn from us or for other groups.
Cool.
And what is really nice. And tomorrow is another day. We're waiting for the day of tomorrow as well, who will give us another program where we can more integrate organization. And I'm really sure that the added value is there.
That's good. And I have one question for you, because this morning four organizations were presenting success stories, and we also presented something about our partner in Bolivia. And you asked a question to Catalina about the ACFA platform for tablets and phones, like apps. Could you tell me a bit more about what you'd like to see from us?
Okay. From my background, I'm an IT for background. So, and I'm also really working on the ground with the people, the practitioners themselves. It means that people really using, and people are intermediate, and you guys who providing the solution. More to more people have tablet, more have a smartphones or whatever. So the update on the ground, if you see in Africa, what are the bottleneck is the connectivity.
Mm-hmm.
But mobile is really linked to almost everywhere. So if people could just use the mobile, because really mobile moving to Android and tablet, can just use it to just in two-click update their project, and then think what they see, small video, and send it to ACFA platform, what I think is a very, very good thing. And that will be really a big add of value, because we are in the 21st century where interactivity with the device you use and what you get in a solution going together.
Yeah.
So I think it's a very wise idea that ACFA looking that part of it to develop maybe a mobile app or Android part of the platform, or even the tablet form of it, to give the chance of people, instead of going collecting, come and update it, to straight update it. So you just keep one part of the work to be done.
Yeah,
so
right.
I really think that is this came also the innovation, really the straight innovation on the system for the people.
Yeah. Well, thanks for your input, and I'm sure we will contact you later.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.